My name is Genevieve DiGiulio, and I graduated from the medical assistant program. I work at an allergy clinic. I didn't think I could do medical stuff. When I went to the doctor's offices, I would look at the person taking my vitals, doing my blood draw. Like, how'd you do this? Like, there's no way I could ever do something like that. The hands-on learning that I got from Pima Medical Institute was beyond expectation. Started in Pima living with my parents, and now I own my house. Just going through here, how it's attainable and that you can do it. You gotta want it.